It's time now for Police on the Scene with a Crime Prevention Lean, with your host, police officer and national crime prevention professional, J.D. Dhein.
Hi, welcome to Police on the Scene. This is Officer J.D. Dhein. Today we're going to continue our discussion on CPTED. We've had a couple of programs on that, CPTED being crime prevention through environmental design, and how to basically target harden your property. But sometimes it also is good to make it in a business type of setting to maybe make it attractive to customers and at the same time make it safe for them. And what we're going to talk about today, this is kind of going to be about businesses that have patios. A lot of times it's restaurants, it could be taverns or bars, but then it also can be businesses where it might be just sitting areas for employees outside. And one of the big questions was, well, if we want to have some separation and have a fence around this area, how tall should the fence be? And a lot of people would think right away, and as you can see by this photo, this very large fence, is that's what you want. But as you can see by this photo, if I'm looking out, looking into, I can't see anything. So basically all I see is a big fence. There could be two people back there. There could be 10. There could be, you know, issues going that we don't know about. That is what people think, well, it's private. Well, it is and it isn't. I mean, but what I just said is that some concerns that could, you know, you could have. And people could be back there doing stuff that they shouldn't be doing or stealing stuff and you wouldn't see it. Now, this second photo is a great photo of this is actually a restaurant. And at first, the local police department wanted them to raise the fence because their impression was, well, maybe minors can get into the restaurant and this is an area where people might drink and we don't want that. And I actually talked to them and I said, well, actually, this is exactly what you want. Because at first, this fence was supposed to be 8 feet. And if you saw this fence at 8 feet, you could definitely see a problem with this. Again, you couldn't see what was behind it. People from outside couldn't see in, etc. For business, having the fence at this level was great because now people can sit outside, they can see traffic go by, people in traffic can go see them, and they can see who's there, what it's all about, and it's kind of a win-win. It's also good for the local police now because if they drive by, they can see exactly who's in there. The concern originally was, well, what if there are underage people there? Well, obviously anybody can see if there's any question on that, they can check it out because they visually can look at who's there. So when it comes to fences, look at the big picture. Make sure, I mean, if your goal is privacy, that's one thing, and residential, that's a different topic. But business-wise, you just want to basically have some separation. And this photo is your goal. This is absolutely a perfect example of CPTED being used properly. So if you, business people, if you have any questions regarding this, feel free to check us out on our website, policeonthescene.com, and we'll give you more information. Or you can talk to a local crime prevention officer who specializes in CPTED, and he can help you too. With that said, I'm Officer J.D. Dhein, and I'm 10-8.